Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Today I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations and appreciation to the student of University of Engineering and Technology students, faculty advisors, professors, and particularly the Vice Chancellor of UET Lahore, Sayyid Dr. Mansoor Sarwar Sahab. Today he presented a check of 25,56,167 rupees from the entire team of UET Lahore to Governor Punjab Chaudhary Sarwar Sahab in the Prime Minister Coronavirus Fund. So not only this, he has also gave a briefing regarding the efforts of UET students that they have given a gift of 360 PPEs, that is personal protection equipment, that is a high quality kits that they have prepared in a very short span of time that doctor need, paramedical staff need. And besides this, they have also given 3500 face masks, and then they have prepared anti-viral disinfectant sanitizers, soaps and alcohol sprays to face this challenge of COVID-19. So really their efforts are commendable. So as the poet of East, Allama Iqbal, has well said, nahi na umeed Iqbal apni kashte veeran se, zara nam ho to ye mitti badi zarkhez hai saaki. Really the talent of the students have shown, if you know, if appreciation is done, if input is given to them, so they can really produce you know, the commendable results. And this contemporary you know, challenge can be dealt with, their indigenous you know, talents can be appreciated. So we congratulate again to the entire team of UET who have done this remarkable job, and we appreciate the students of this UET Lahore. Thank you very much. Take care of yourself and the people you around. Allah Hafiz.